why compounds suck. Because they have a front sight, a rear sight, and you can aim, pull back, let go, and get your target. Just like my handgun. I have a rear sight and a front sight, and I can aim at the target and shoot and get the sight. This is a whole lot more fun. We're going sightless on this Oneida Black Eagle.